Hi everyone, this is Randy Hilarski here. I'm out in Gamboa on the Panama Canal, and I'm looking at a Titan La Grua. It's a machine built by the Germans back during World War II, and it is absolutely massive. They brought it out here to Panama to help with the construction of the new Panama Canal. And look at that thing. German equipment built during World War II, still being used 60 years later. Have a great day. This is Randy from VIP Panama Tours.